The beauty of the rubber band, it will still stretch away from the bait enough to get a clean roll into the corner of the mouth. So right now we're going to take a look at our watch and tie view of how you can quickly rig up a live bait just by using a circle hook and a number 32 rubber band. So the first thing we do is we attach our rubber band to our hook just by doing a loop-de-loop. Now this is how I like to have them ready to go to rig up. Now I'm just going to take the bait needle like so in my right hand. We're going to have to imagine our bait's live, we've taken it out of the live bait tank and we're holding it upside down, usually in a wet rag. Now we just come in through the front of the eye cavity and we pull it all the way through. Grab a hold from the other side, get rid of that bait needle, and then we pull the loop of the rubber band over the top of the hook like so. So there it is like that. We're keeping the bait upside down as we're rigging, but for demonstration purposes I'll hold it on the side so we can see what's happening. Now I'm twisting one way and I'm going under. Now I'm twisting the other way and I'm going back through the other way. Now that rubber band is holding that hook firmly up to the head like that. Of course, when it gets eaten and we increase the drag, there's still enough stretch to pull it clear of the nose of the bait so we can get a clean hook up. Now if I'm slow trolling, going ahead at a couple of knots, trolling that for a billfish, I'll keep the hook up. If I'm pitching it out, I like to make sure that the hook is facing down. And that there is the easy rubber band live bait rig that can be used for billfish or in fact any kind of fish.